know, I don't know how this will sound, but I never take pressure. So because if I take pressure, I will not be able to give my best to the song. So I obviously listen to the song and I'm a big fan of Shreya Ma'am. But I wanted to give it my own touch, my own feel. So I listened to the song, but I did it my own way. I don't want to be under pressure because at least for me, it doesn't work.
तो स्वैग तो मैं स्टार्ट से ही था
ऑलवेज
सो इसमें एक्चुअली इफ यू सी द वॉइस ऑफ धोनी इन द सॉन्ग वो बहुत मॉडर्न है एंड एट द सेम टाइम इट हैज़ दैट ओल्ड फील ऑल्सो यू गेट दैट फील अच्छा ये वॉइस सुना हुआ है लेकिन मॉडर्न तो वो दोनों चीज़ इस गाने में था और पुराने वाले वर्जन में दैट्स अ कम्प्लीटली डिफरेंट टेक ओनली एंड संदेश जी इज़ मास्टर इन दैट दैट फील जो लेके आए तो मुझे उसको कॉम्प्लीमेंट करना था उसके थोड़ा सा मतलब उतना नहीं जा सकता लेकिन थोड़ा सा मैं करना चाहता था तो इसलिए मैंने अपना उसमें ट्रीटमेंट दिया है आई कंपोज द इंट्रो ऑफ द सॉन्ग बेसिकली इसका पूरा क्रेडिट मैं धोनी को देता हूँ क्योंकि गाने का जो फेस होता है ना वो वॉइस ही रहता है बाकी तो हम लोग करते हैं गाना अरेंज करते हैं वॉइस को ऊपर नहीं इसका वॉइस ही अच्छा है तो मैं क्या करूँ मैं जितना हो सके मैंने किया उसके अंदर
Long story.
जैसे किशोर दा के बारे में कहा करते थे कि वो रोते भी सुर में थे तो
I'm glad, thank you. Yeah, sure. So Rajasthan is a beautiful place. We went to it was Alwar, right?
Yeah,
Alwar. So we went to Neemrana. Neemrana is also like a place there. And we shot, so the palace is really beautiful. But you know, the only problem is food. Like, the food is a lot of problem. I had to have kacha paneer over there for like 4 days. Oh.
Why?
Because they don't have black pepper.
Oh my God.
That's the whole issue, they don't have black pepper. So, I mean, that was the only issue. And otherwise, it was beautiful. No, no complaints at all. And I think the videos turned out beautifully, so. It was really good shooting there.
मुझसे दूर कहीं ना जा बस यहीं कहीं रह जा मैं तेरी दीवानी रे अफसोस तुझे है क्या मुझसे दूर कहीं ना जा बस यहीं कहीं रह जा मैं तेरी दीवानी रे अफसोस तुझे है क्या तेरी मेरी कहानी नहीं बन गई तू मेरा हो गया मैं तेरी हो गई जहाँ जाए तू संग मुझे ले जा ले जा ले जा ले जा ले जा ले जा रे महकी रात में चुरा के सारे रंग ले जा
First of all, Tanishq sir has had a great influence on me and my career. I love Shreya ma'am. I love, and I'm mostly into, you know, the Western zone. So I like more of Whitney Houston, Beyonce, and Camila Cabello now. And a lot of artists, actually. All of them inspire me. All of them have, you know, different things to give to a song. And I think I like to take everything, you know, that I find. And then I blend it into mine and then I give it out there.
Vani,
yeah. Haan ji. My friends will be able to tell you better, but I think manage ho jata hai because you know I'm doing a business management course. I'm doing two courses actually, two degrees together. But I don't know. Somehow, when you want to do something, you'll make time. You'll manage everything, but then you know still give your best to everything that you're doing. So I think ho jata hai mujhse manage. Some sleepless nights are okay na.
I can tell you about the 3 months. Her drivers used to transport her back to the her home, and she was in the back seat all like
all gone.
Gone.
Ines, why this
No, actually, the endeavor is that it was just a beginning that it turned out to be that Tanishq got inspired by this particular song. But endeavor is to come back to the new songs, and Radhika and I really like Dhwani's voice, and we want to do like probably the second single with Dhwani would be an original single, you know, yeah. And that's the endeavor to build upon the song, you know, and not leaving it here. So probably very soon the second single with Dhwani will be an original one, and yeah. Tanishq, of course, yeah, both of them. ये क्या है कि this is not to go too far, just pick it up from Dhwani's personality and and it's been a 3 month journey with her, and like from when she was 16 kgs heavier, and from there on to what she is now, the lovely lady. And in that process, when Radhika and I were seeing her rehearsing, singing, weight loss, dance, everything, and in the process we were observing her, and then all these things, whether it's the post or whether it's the being a scrub, and main chattan se koodne ja rahi hu, and behan ke saath, there's a little one over there. So it's all picked up from little from her personality, so that it comes organic. And Dhwani being a singer, so she's not so Radhika and I couldn't make her like a design a story which is like a story which is devoid of her personality, you know, so that a singer has to play herself, you know. And so it is little moments, don't dramatize, but it's Dhwani right there with that sword and with that little sculpture and all that, you know.
And when it's a part of your personality, it always works. Like you can do it easily. Haan ji. Sare gaane yaar. Sab acche gaane de do, main ga dungi. See, for me, like whatever you know, whichever composer I work with, or whatever he thinks my voice will suit, and I would like to sing that song. And obviously, the songs that I can connect to, the scratches that I listen and I can connect to, I would love to sing them, how many ever they are.
I think Vinod is the better person to answer that question. The T-series is,
That's a sit-down interview. Yeah. In print, perhaps. Yeah, a little long. You know, yeah. At this point, if there are any more questions, please direct them to our wonderful people on the non-stage here. Otherwise, I would like to take this opportunity to actually present a couple more people to join us, yeah, for the follow-up. First of all, of course, I'm going to take his entire title and designation, but President, Marketing, Media, media acquisition, publishing, ye sab to aap karte hi hain Vinod ji. Like in today, as he said, he wanted to do it for pop. I think we're all doing it for pop. And it's this pop. A proud father, ladies and gentlemen. Sabse pehle, Vinod Bhanushali, please. Wow, congratulations. Alongside Vinod, of course, I'd like to call upon Senior VP Films at T-Series, Shiv Chinnana. Shiv, would you please join us as well? Thanks, Shiv. And also, you know, the sort of man who can be smiling at the corner because he said, "Mere stage par ye sab kuch hua tha," and that is, of course, representing Hangama today and since forever, Neeraj Roy, ladies and gentlemen. Hi, Neeraj. Welcome back. Mukesh Desai, would you kindly step up as well? And of course, could I please have the choreographer, Feroz, to come up as well? Feroz? Hi. This is, of course, Team Leja Ray, ladies and gentlemen. Give them all your love. And this is your photo opportunity moment.